You alright? Alright. We're dead serious from Richmond, Virginia. This song is called My Favorite America.
What we've done, so I'm not the best. What I feel, your promise.
Alright, what's up? Does everything sound okay? Alright, I just want to say real quick, last night we played a show in Woodbridge with Running Like Thieves and Count Me Out, Bane, Chava Fire, Wheelbite, and that's it, I think. And I just want to say, last night I saw Running Like Thieves, Matt Bowles' new band, and I fucking think they're great. They're fucking awesome. It blew me away. Matt Bowles is like one of my fucking, I guess he's what I would call a hero, because I fucking love Bowles, and it was cool to meet him. Really fulfilled a dream for me. So, this song goes out to anybody who's, I know, had their dreams fulfilled by going to shows and being involved in hardcore. Because it's really special when it happens. This song's called 24-Year-Old Man. Stay up close, we saw what you do. But when your head is gone, we stay where we want. Then we love you, shit, you're fucking more. Personal Falling Down, Dumb Flies, DTN, Project 208, I think I got everybody. So thanks to all the bands for playing, everybody for coming out. It's fucking awesome. And we got some stuff for sale in the back, some t-shirts, some CDs, buns, stickers, now kind of crap you're spending your money on. All right, this next song's called Promise Tomorrow. Is a little fucked up. The cover is coming off. And this is a cover. So please be careful. I don't care if y'all fucking go crazy. I don't give a shit about that. But I don't want to pay for this fucking bike. So whoever fucking breaks this bike, I'm gonna whoop your ass. Alright. This song goes out to fucking, I just want to say one thing. There's some other cities in America, other hardcore scenes where they do shit. I don't fucking know why they do shit. They do those dumbass bullshit drugs and fucking gross ass shit. and fucking dumb as shit. I don't know why the fuck they do it. It's fucking stupid. It has no place in fucking hardcore. And any fucking cokehead who fucking stands up here trying to be sincere is full of shit. And I don't give a fuck who the fuck thinks I'm a fucking asshole. So that's what I think. Talk shit. This song is my minor threat. Start seeing red. Hopefully we'll see y'all again real soon.